swirling the milk here so the foam doesn't separate. I'm gonna lick on the milk.
It's the kind of consistency that you need. You need to be shiny on top, no bubbles. Okay, here we go. You're ready. It's gonna be one of these videos, you can watch videos like this on YouTube, you know. Nice.
Well done.